morning, everybody. Today I'm in Susquehanna State Park. There's a lot more to do here than I can possibly get into in a day, but we'll see how much of it I can show you in one shot. So buckle up and let's get started. Here's a map of the park. We're starting the hike in the Deer Creek picnic area, where we'll pick up the green trail. After we hike up over a hill, we'll meet up with the blue trail at the park's campground. From there, we'll start a slow climb that'll take us into a field and then back down a hill to a creek called Rock Run. Then, we'll take the yellow trail across the face of a cliff and join up with the gray trail, where it'll take us to the top of a pretty steep hill. From there, we'll head down the hill and join up with the Susquehanna Ridge Trail. After a sharp climb, we'll walk along the ridge until it flattens out into the Rock Run Historic District. After a view of the waterfalls and the historic railroad ruins, we'll follow the river back to the parking lot where I parked. Okay, now we have a plan. So let's get started. Lots of fallen trees on this trail. We've been here for a while too. It's very peaceful here. Back into the woods. tore down trees. Here we go. Made it to the top. Woohoo! Back up a pretty steep hill. This is the part of the trail that joins with the Mason-Dixon Trail. It's over 200 miles long. This abandoned railroad was used to construct the Conowingo Dam, right up the river from here.
All right, did it. Made it back to the car. So today I got lost. I fell off a hill. I dropped my phone in the creek and it got soaked. And what does all that mean? Great day. This place is fun. There's a lot of elevation change here for being so close to the coast, and plenty of trails to get out there and lose yourself in for a long, long time. So thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this. Until next time, peace.